In 1932, the U.S. Public Health Services conducted experiments and testing on 400 Tuskegee citizens. U.S. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton issued a formal apology for unauthorized experiments that was conducted. In 1968, the U.S. government authorized USDA Beltsville Research Center to conduct studies of mixing animal genes and human genes. Today, the government denies these experiments ever took place. Four university students were looking for answers.